don't think he got in. Should be three ships. If it's not three ships, we're up. Trink, freak. Chat. This is big. Okay, the trinks are going to cause the lion's share of the damage. And they've got the win. It was a bad tag. And I need to tag it at the risk of all those other frigates coming in. Trinks are the problem. Close to range with minimal damage. Angle as best as possible. Maybe, should have loaded the chain shot. Absolutely fucked their sails up. Great. Yeah, we're competing, I can still do that. Why is my main platform mask like that? We can maybe chain the other two. Deal with the frigate all by itself. Then deal with the trink. Could work out. Damage the frigate quite significantly. 71% exact. Now let's draw this trink away from the frigate. Come. Fight this totally fair and not. Fine. Yes, I'm a frigate. I know you're there. I remember. Come on, drink. Come. Turn, close in. Drink's coming. He's still keeping up somehow. It's because I'm so slow. also don't have repairs. I should remember that.
Hey, Jake.
Hey, what's going on?
Getting close to Cave of the Soul. You're in battle, I think.
Yes.
There, maybe I can enjoy it.
Yeah, it's in view of. It's to the south of Cave of the Soul. So, if you're gonna look for it.
Okay. I'm at southeast Cave.
Notorious trick commonly leaks.
Sorry?
I just put some leaks in a drink.
Okay.
Sorry, what was that?
Beer of the fight.
Six, 680 versus 340.
Okay.
Two trinks and a frigate versus me.
Alright. I can see the decay of the phone.
Frigate's still giving chase.
Are you from Australia or?
Yeah.
Australia, right? Man, too much time. What time is that now?
What time is it?
Yeah.
10 to 11.
10 to 11 p.m., right?
Yep.
It's 3 p.m. here.
Nice. For gaming time.
Yeah. I think the battle mark will go.
I think the battle might have gone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I've seen it. Oh, I can even join. It seems not locked yet.
Yeah, you should be able to. The two trinks chasing me.
Nice.
Only because I chained the shit out of the frigate's sail, so he can't really keep up.
All of them keep alive?
Again?
All of them alive or?
Yeah, they're all silver.
Oh, okay.
For now.
Oh wait, this one 340 is your battle rating?
Yep, versus 680.
Oh, I thought you were 680.
No, I most definitely am not. It's a 3v1. Okay, there you go. just to add a heightened sense of excitement, I don't have any more repairs.
Really?
Yep. So I must kill them or perish.
How is your HP?
About 50% on my left. My right's basically untouched. Stern is almost shot away. Not quite there.
Okay.
One of the trinks is pretty heavily damaged. Frigate, not so much. About to change that.
Heading to the trinks.
Yeah, I'd go for that Nemesmo Smith or whatever the fuck his name is. He's the most damaged of the two. Oh, I can actually repair? Hello? What? Cool. We'll do that then. The frigate's sails shot away really bad too, so he'll be quiet.
Yeah,
not really maneuverable. Left side is my vulnerable, so I really kind of don't want a broadside with that, but I'm just gonna fire the sails. Wait a
minute.
I feel like Nemesmo Smith may be a player. Went to battle sails conveniently as I was about to shoot his masts. That's some player ass shit right there.
Yeah, Nemesis Smith seems captain. Is it the Loki guy?
Yeah. He's the one I suspect of being a Loki. Couple of mass hits, bit of sail. The problem is I can't. Alright, I'm gonna go right. If you wanna come right as well. Okay, these trinks are starting to catch me now. Somewhat problematic. This Nicholas one seems to be going for like a stone rake. Yep.
Okay. I can tell the mimic is player one of the main thing. That's good.
If he's a player, he's not very good. I'm in trouble. I need you to get up here. Lickety split.
Yeah, he's not possible that player because he's been so bad.
Okay, shot a mast of the frigate. Don't really need to worry about him anymore.
Okay, Prince right side is damaged. I will go right or right and block your right side.
Go.
Which way you want me to go? Left of the trink or right?
Doesn't matter. doesn't matter, pick us up.
Okay, I will block your right side. I will cover. You need to take a turn to left, maybe. Or if you're gonna turn right, I will maneuver.
Just trying to angle myself from the trink.
Okay.
So he's gonna shoot, and I'm trying to minimize damage here. Now I'm gonna try and turn.
Okay, you need to decide now where should I go. I will be here.
You go wherever you please. Just don't ram me. Start killing shit.
Okay, I will.
Oh fuck, this garment. Realize that. Really don't want to lose this ship. Let's fucking kill these guns. Okay, I'm gonna come hard left.
Yeah, take the left. And I'll.
Parting broadside on this fucking guy. His pump's shot away and he's basically dead. What the frick, it's still here, lol. Shot another one of his masks off? Oh no, in fact I shot both of them off. Oh, now he's shooting me. Fuck off. Fuck off, bro. I shot you fair and square. Fucking asshole. Okay. Smith's dead. Well, yeah, he dead as fuck. Worry about him anymore at all.
And I could still hit a sail, fuck sake, to be sail.
You know what I should really do? I should board that frigate.
Yeah, go ahead if you want. Just...
No, I don't want to. It would leave me too exposed to the trink.
What a miss, really. I'll try to loot the trink and...
No, don't worry about looting the trink, kill the other bastard.
Yeah, I also need to get there. I have the long cannon on this, so it's hard to hit from the bridge. Okay, I'm getting closer to it, but it's still almost full of HP.
Why am I not turning? Oh, because I'm an idiot and I've got my sails around the wrong way. LOL. still trying to shoot me from all the way over there. Funny. Okay, we need to focus down this other drink, because the frigate's kind of a non-issue, really.
Okay, I will go back and take a turn to the left to be able to shoot both of them.
Two minutes 20 till I can repair again. Let's see if I can. Not even sure if I can. Just be careful of that friggin', he's not dead. It's just no sounds.
Yeah, I know. I will just put my right side on the event. Shoot.
Kinda looks like he's tangled up. Rigging of the dead trick.
Is he stuck there?
I mean, he's probably gonna fray himself, but it kinda looks like it, yeah. Did you get anything from that other trick? No.
I didn't load it. I couldn't.
No, that's alright. It's totally fine.
Yeah, is it gone now?
Wondering if there's some hull repairs. Probably use some. Maybe not.
I think it's so bad.
That was terrible.
Are you gonna shoot me? Is the last thing off? Right.
Let him have it. Let him have it, Para. Let him have it. Show him what for, the bastard. Bow guns are loading quickly. Very good. They're drunk all the time and they can't shoot for shit. It's his left side, I want his right side. He's not gonna give it to me. Which is totally fine. Exchange. Not suffer that much damage at all. You need to go get him, man. I can't be doing that anymore.
But you can just move. I will.
question is, fuck, we don't know about this frigate.
I'm gonna hug the tree then.
Trinket. G'day everyone, welcome to the stream, thanks for dropping in. Hope you're enjoying the show.
Do we?
Oh, just talking to my chat.
Oh, okay.
Feel free to drop a follow if you're enjoying this absolute shit show that's going on right now. I don't know what I'm going to do about that frigate. I'm too wounded to go finish him, I think. Am I? What do we reckon, chat? Am I too wounded to go get that guy? Can't repair. That's the only problem. I have no repairs left. So either I kill him, so much more crew than him. It's built on my Aggie. Live oak, white oak, non-seasoned. Much. Just that. And grinding. But I guess. And also, welcome to the stream. And thanks for chatting. The Sea Fox. Like it. Good name. Maybe flash my left side at this guy again. Maybe. Oh shit. More shots for the boys. Oh wow. He's friggin' giving you what for? Right side's shot to shit. Bye, frigate. Seems to be pretty fast. I mean, like 10 knots, I think. Something like that. And it's, I think it's very agile, I think is what I unlocked. You're pirate too? No shit, cool. What clan are you in?
I'm shooting, careful. Yeah.
Lol. He's dead. Although, I'm not dead, but I don't want to do that again. If I take any more shots like that, I'm gone. Yeah, I've got my damage control closed up now. So we need to get rid of this frigate.
Yeah, I will just target. We cannot damage it much.
Uh, Clan of One, I solo play. Oh! Would you like to be in a clan? We're always looking for members. We're a clan of noobs, pretty much. We're all learning the game. I'm probably one of the more experienced players in the clan, other than we have this one player that's been around for ages. But yeah, I just suck at this game. I'm a 1900 hour noob, like the names. The name's in the title. Okay, I wonder if we can double back and loot this guy now. There's the...
Yeah, I just loot it.
Look at the frigate. It's so funny. Man, I'm... Oh, my rudder's damaged, that's why. Clan of One, I'm playing solo. So I take it you're pretty good at PvP then, huh? Suck at PvP. I always end up like that frigate. That frigate is me when it comes to PvP. Oh, get around, son. Get up, you know it.
So this time I think I save you, Jack, right?
What's that?
I think this time I save you.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
You did yesterday.
Yep. Yep, paying it forward. Returning the favor. I had a feeling it was going to be... I've had a feeling I was biting off more than I could chew. It was like a Trincom with a two frigate. And I was like... Oh no, it was a frigate with two medium fleet. And I was like, I could probably do that. Turns out, no chat. No, I could not do that. By myself. Although I didn't do too badly. I feel like perhaps if I isolated one of the Trinks first, and instead of the frigate it was a Trincomalee sitting over there, I probably would have fared a little bit better, I think. These are lessons to learn. Okay, can we just... Yeah, come on, please, gang, hello. Get up there. It's gonna sink by the time I bloody get over there. Try and lob shots at this guy. It's a stationary target. Could be gunnery practice for the boys. Range is good. Just short. Come on, man. Extra ration of grog for the first man who hits it. Oh. It sunk. Fucked. Three halts, all pirate. Trade of snow only. Sail the entire map. Whoa. That's hectic. It's awesome. Fuck. Oh! I can sink an Aggie with my T-snow. Yeah. No doubt. No doubt. I seen so I used to play this game years ago, right? And then I like kind of got over it a little bit, mostly when they split the servers, because I was playing with a lot of the Yanks and the Yanks didn't like it, and I was like, yeah, whatever. Anyway, so I came back to the game and I'm like relearning the whole thing. But I remember my proudest moment of when I used to play was taking out Pirate Pete. He was don't know if you remember him or anything, but he was a synonymous pirate in the game, and he used to like role play and he always sailed around in a privateer. And I got him once. I caught him. I jebaited him with a rattlesnake. I pretended like I didn't know how to sail, and jebaited him into a boarding. And then he took the bait, hook, line, and sinker, and boarded me. But I had like, remember like when stuff was like gold and purple and like the colored tier system. Anyway, I had like all gold boarding mods, and I just fucking wrecked him. And it's the proudest moment. Still, to this day. That's it, Pagan Pete, yeah, that's it. That was his name. Pagan Pete. Yeah, so I captured Pagan Pete. It was down near La Descondida. Yeah, Pagan Pete was a fucking absolute legend. I have not seen him in the game since, so I don't think he came back. But Pagan Pete, that was his name. I wonder if I still have the screenshot. I might do. Pretty cool of us.
No,
he didn't. He definitely did not quit the game because of me. I'm just like, yeah, he just oh.
Take a lifetime to get that fucking bridge, really.
Oh, well, we don't have a time limit, man. You can do whatever you want. Take as long as you want. I remember this story. It went around how you debated him at that time. Yeah. Man, it was my pride. I was so ecstatic when I did it, too, because I was like, oh, God, I don't think this is going to work. Is he going to, you know, like, sniff the bait out and then just destroy me with guns or whatever. So I remember when I joined the Yank Nation, and I was like, I was really eager to like learn and do my bit right for the clan. And the first thing they said was, yeah, you want to do something? Go hunt Pagan Pete. And I was like, okay. And I'm like running around the US coast trying to find this Pagan Pete. I did find him on the US coast one time, and then he sunk me like pretty much immediately, and that's when I learned, oh shit, this guy's like god tier. I think about 6 months of playing, I figured out that this guy's too good to beat on and beat in a head-on gunfight or anything, so I'm gonna have to do something unorthodox. I wouldn't say bait his ego, but just saying. Just say that. Bait his prowess. I would say that. Finding the screenshots for the days when I was a Yank. Oh, is this it? Yeah! Found it. Here we go. Where is it? Yeah. You go chat. Oh, I found it. How do I can't enlarge this? Oh. Pagan Pete. Got him. See, I debated him with my rattlesnake. Yeah, pretty funny. He was really cordial about it too. He was a real nice guy, and he congratulated me afterwards and stuff. And I guess that was just the kind of guy he was, right? Like a really good player. Oop, that's not what I wanted to do. We want to go boop back to this. How are we going over there? Still my proudest achievement in this game to date. I nearly sunk him once. He came about and I graped him. And I really pounded him, but in the end, I sent to the bottom. You got sent to the bottom? Yeah. He's very, very skilled at the game. It was unreal. Does anybody know what happened to Lord Vicious? Remember him? What happened to that guy? Moved on to other, to greener, more lucrative pastures. Because I was telling that, you know, been imparting the history of the game upon these newer players, and I was talking about Lord Vicious and his campaigns and stuff, and then I found his forum posts and was like, look at this, this is the kind of bloke, this is what I'm talking about, this bloke. They're like, all the, what was his clan again, was it Toxic? No, it was Sorry. I think quit, not 100% sure though. Yeah, I mean, I haven't seen him since. Although, you know what I saw yesterday? I saw a member of Black. I haven't seen a member of Black in forever. I didn't even think they still played. Yeah, I saw a pirate member of Black. They're one of the original pirate clans. I'm so slow. Messed up.
Sinking?
It
will. Okay.
Good job.
You're playing a broadside, broadside.
I'm so damaged that I'm out of the fight. There's literally fuck all I can do right now.
Yeah, no, I set a fire on it.
You set him on fire? Wait, what?
Yeah. It's burning now.
Be careful he doesn't go into fire shock or anything. Last thing we want is for you to blow up.
Can the ship blow up on the fire or something?
Yeah, if he goes into fire shock, that means he's gonna blow up, but if he blows up and you're too close, you die.
Oh.
Yeah. And if you're far enough away, it'll blow your mask off. No, backwards. It's kind of cool. Yeah, I only left VCO not that long ago to join this new clan, XOF. Or Foxhound, I think they call themselves. That's what they call themselves. Quite nice bunch of fellas trying to figure their way through the game. It's quite good. Good community. Very diverse. Got people from Brazil, Portugal, Australia, America, France, lots of France too. I think a couple of French Canadians too, right? Yeah. Very diverse.
Dave, I'm from Turkey, man. I'm from Turkey.
Oh, and there you go. We got Turks in here, too. That's right.
Very international.
Very international.
I'm waiting for it to think.
Yeah, we did it!
French rig refit and additional break pump.
French rig, ooh! Additional brake pumps. What does French rig refit do? Let's have a look.
I link it, can you see? Or, let me see. Mass to train 10%, mass. Thickness 6%. Might be useless, but not that good.
So it increases the thickness of the masts.
Yes.
But what increases turn time? Or
no, it's just the strength 10% and the thickness 6%. I don't know what's the difference between mast strength and mast thickness, but
they're both good.
I'll link it. Hold on, the door.
Just makes it hard for people to blow your masks off. Oh yeah, chat. Good first battle. Not a bad bit of first XP. Yeah. Bust it up. Look at all this damage. God damn it. South, southeast. Ooh, may the Willowmen come get sugar and tea and rum. French rig refit. This guy messaged me back. Good morning from the United States. How are you, sir? Trenchfoot Gaming, I am well. How are you? The United States of America. God bless. He's gone to answer the door, so I think we wait for him. Not that I could help him if we do end up in trouble. Suspect anyone's gonna come out of the port. It may come. It may come from the southwest or the northwest. Probably more likely the northwest, because the threat's probably bigger over there. I don't know. I'm well as well. I've recently rediscovered Neville Action. Don't quite know how it got me, but I'm hooked. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Totally agree. I mean, I liked it before, and I was in a bigger clan before, and I had fun, but then I got burnt out, but now I'm like really enjoying it for some reason, I don't know why. Even despite all the season wood bullshit. Like, I don't know. I'm enjoying relearning the game, I guess, and like grinding and stuff. Alright, let's set out. We need to go east, southeast. Because I need to repair if If somebody farts in my general direction, the ship will fall apart.
You need to be in port to trade, right?
What's that?
I cannot trade you at sea.
Yeah, you can. Pretty sure.